having just enjoyed this welcome center along Highway 81 right here in West Virginia, I can tell you that if the rest of the state is like this welcoming center, it truly is a wild and wonderful state.